And close at hand were still other men and women who were being roasted and turned in the fire, baking away in the flame of judgment and its perpetual torment. These are the ones who have utterly renounced the way of God and taken instead to following devils.